The Carmen Rene Memorial School is taking a zero-tolerance stance against bullying with the launch of the Buddy Ambassadors Club. The club launch builds on the Buddy Bench initiative by anti-bullying advocate and author Loverly Sheridan, which aims to raise awareness of and end bullying in schools. The belief is that teaching children about the effects of their actions and the importance of teamwork, sharing compassion and empathy from an early age can help curb some of our larger societal problems. A representative from each class has been carefully selected to promote a culture of friendliness and inclusiveness.
We've been having an influx of parents indicating bullying situations on the playground, maybe on the way to school. And we recognize that we as a school, we needed to take up that responsibility to educate our students and to provide them with programs that can help build that buddy culture at our school. And so, of course, I was in touch with Loverly Sheridan, and she provided us with the manual and all of the information. And my teacher, Ms. Duplessis, is more or less coordinating the program. So what we did, we identified one student per class that exemplifies the buddy culture, a student who is who's friendly, respectful, who assists and is a buddy to his or her friends. And so the first cohort was identified by the teachers.
Household dysfunction has been associated with bullying at school. With this understanding, parents have been informed of the anti-bullying program and encouraged to teach their children love and acceptance. The parents of the Buddy Ambassadors were also invited to witness the launch.
We sent notes home to their parents, commending them for raising children who have exemplified what our school stands for, our core values of responsibility, integrity, safety, empathy. So what we did, we extended an invitation to the parents to come in to celebrate their child award this morning. And similarly, when other students come on board, we are going to invite the parents. We're not saying that the 21 students are the only students, but the teachers have identified these students who stood out. So today, their parents joined us in embracing this new buddy culture that we want to create at Carmen Rene.
The Buddy Ambassadors were presented with certificates at the launch recognizing their new roles. In the next school year, more students will be identified to join the Buddy Ambassadors Club. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.